everyone. In this video we will show you the Greco-Roman amphitheater that was built in the 4th century AD in the ancient Lycian city of Myra. Near the Greco-Roman amphitheater are tombs and sarcophagi that are dated back to the 4th century BC. This huge amphitheater, which can accommodate up to 10,000 people, has been destroyed many times by earthquakes and restored again. Different performances, gladiatorial fights, entertainment events took place here. It is called Greco-Roman, although it is rather Greek judging by the semicircular form. Yes, and there is no division in it of spectator places by class affiliation, which is typical of the Greek style. The diameter of the amphitheater is about 110 meters. There are 35 rows of stone seats. The top 6 rows are separated from the 29 lower semicircular aisles. The stage and the stairs of the theater are carved from a shiny rock. The acoustics here is amazing. It functioned for a long time, until the mud flows of the river finally flooded it. Not so long ago the amphitheater was unearthed. Restoration work is being carried out here. Now the amphitheater in Myra could be climbed all over, walked, and just seated under the warm sun. By the way, in the Myra it's very hot even in May. They say that in summer the temperature here can reach 45 degrees Celsius. In the following issues we will show you other sites of the Lycian city of Myra. Would you like to visit the city and its sites? Leave your answers in the comments. Subscribe to the channel and click on the bell, until new videos.